Goose, hello, how are you? Are you talking? Are you going to talk to me today? Aren't you thirsty? Okay, we just got our water back in. Not that they don't have water in front of them all the time. Because they do. They're just little thirsty buddies. Geese like lots of water. Hello there, chicky babies. Chickens are very curious. And competitive, they add. Hello. And here comes Clay in with more food or water. He's bringing in some more water for the chicks.
Come here, kids.
And that's the big chickens here on the other side.
Come here, babies. There we go. Almost going to have to raise any water up again.
Yeah, they've grown, haven't they?
Knocking that sawdust in there. All right, girls, now lift it up a few.
We keep raising the waters up because we don't want them to get dirt in their water. Geese tend to get food in their water, I noticed. So.
Goose, how are you? Are you going to talk to me now that I'm over here? Hello, did you get a good drink? And now you're going to visit me? Hello, how are you? Did you all get a nice good drink?
Yes.
How are you, Goose? Tell us about it. What did you do last night? Did you guys all play cards or dance all night? What'd you do? Did you dance all night? Yeah. The secret life of geese. Hello!